trumpet for a fat man.
Fat man.
Boys, the trouble is there's no way of knowing
whether he's coming or going. Mr. Five by Five, he's 5 feet tall and he's 5 feet wide. He don't measure no more from head to toe than it do from side to side. Mr. Five by Five.
Under starry skies above, don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in. The western and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses, and I can't look at houses and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me. The mountain cries,
ba 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 ba. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences, and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses, and I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in, no.
Papa, don't you fence me in.
Dark, dreary minds, it'll form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream of your blood is as black as the coal. It's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the danger is double and pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon laid down in the mine. It's I have known in my day who lived just to labor his young life. It's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where danger is double and pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon. Down in the
I shouldn't do. Made lots of money, all spent the wrong way, heading down the wrong highway.
Someone's
made
dead
lots
with
of friends, and now they're all gone. Too many memories, I still had too many dreams, both night and day. Down.
The intrepid explorer returns. Extra layer of dust makes me think you might have actually succeeded. Time to spill. What'd you find? Well, glad you got something useful out of the equation. You deserve it, and more, honestly. In fact, what I will do is foot you a discount. You'll never pay full price here while I'm still above the ground. Really, it's about the least I could do at this point. Honestly, thank you. We're on our feet now because of you. You take care of yourself out there, honey. One wayward soul to another.
Me, just making sure this place doesn't fall to pieces.
Come on down. You know, it seems the moment it's hard to find. It only makes it worse to live.
We really need to clean up around.
Lost them.
I gotta look at you. One look, I'll yell timber. Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin. And that's why the shot I've been hitting.
This is it. This is it.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye.
Flash, bam, alakazam.
Out of an orange-colored timber, watch out for flying glass.
cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout, I've been hit.
This is it.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye.
My ship bam, out of Sam.
Out of an orange colored purple stripe, through the green polka dot sky.
My ship bam.
Alakazam and goodbye. Wow, I thought that was a song.
Thank you. On the northern side of trees, where there's more shade. A day spent in the forest should end with a thorough self-inspection. Hello? What have you here? Why, you have the look of a promising recruit, and that's just the kind of person I'm searching for. It's a little known fact that pine cones have sexes. Male pine cones shed pollen, while female pine cones produce seeds. Ever upwards, that's the pine cone scout way. Scouts today. All ages are now welcome. to this sea. Horses, such noble creatures.
Thank you.
Toxic waste is just icky. You must be the new tadpole. It's always nice to meet a new Pioneer Scout. I love nature, don't you? Pioneer Scouts love all of nature, even the smelly skunks and ugly opossums. Can you say opossum? Good. One thing all the boys and girls in Pioneer Scouting hate is toxic mutagenic waste. Can you say toxic mutagenic waste? It's yucky stuff. Pioneer Scouts used to pick up trash to earn a badge. That's pretty futile now. Can you say futile? I knew you could. You can earn a badge by cleaning up nasty old toxic mutagenic waste and putting it in a containment barrel. Can you say containment barrel? I knew you could. Now run along and earn that badge. Toxic mutagenic waste may cause spurious genetic modifications, some of which may be harmful or even fatal. That badge won't earn itself. Thank you. badge won't earn itself.
Thank you. sure to stop while you can.